the problem I have with the greener riders, and Alex is not a green rider. Alex shows FEI, and is a very good rider, but she's going to play the role for me and be a good a saint and just try to ride like a greener rider, is that they put their weight to the outside, and most of all, they try to hold the horse on the rail by shifting their weight to the outside and crossing their hands to the outside, both hands to the outside. And of course, with a horse with changes, that's perfect aid for the change, and the horse will do a flying change. So if the rider sits right, she'll hold the right lead. If the rider sits left, however, she'll switch leads, and that happens when riders try to hold them on the rail with a rein. Now show what the green riders do, Alex, by shifting your weight to the outside and pulling her on the rail with your hands, and that's where you get the switch. And now bend her right and do a nice change back. Now that was late behind. You need to move both legs more when you do the changes, okay? But the main thing we want to show is the switch. Change rein, half arena, and hold the counter lead. Keep your weight right. Hand down. Keep your weight right, and she'll hold the lead. And I often take riders back to the trot. Good. Good. And when you're ready, a flying change. Now bend her left, then move your legs. Yeah, and keep your right rein. Good. That was good. And now hold the lead.